Oh, Chase Webber, you too much, my boy.
Where's my fiddlers go?
I don't. They'll be here in a minute. Don't worry about them. Okay. Listen, I want to ask you a personal question. I know that over 150 times, you let that baby have a cigarette if it wants one. It's all right. Bless his heart. Oh, over 150 times this song's been recorded, and you never did record Detroit City, and everybody knows you wrote it. You wrote it.
Well, that's true, Dale. I didn't record it, but I tell you, it's got a talking part in it.
Yeah.
And
this is only a half-hour show. Sorry.
Cool it, my boy. It's it had a talking part in it. And if I'd have recorded it, it'd have been a record that big, and they don't make them. But I tell you, just on account of that smart aleck in
there.
All
right, okay.
I'm going to do it.
Okay. Can I help you do the talking
part?
Yes,
you can. Let me get it up a little bit. Okay. No, I ain't going to get hung up in it, I don't think. But if I do, you can help.
All right.
Where's my fiddlers go? They're up here. They're up on the floor. We're ready.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh Lord, I wanna go home. Last night I went to sleep in Detroit City, and I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, sister and brother, and I dreamed about the girl that's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. From the letters that I write, they think I'm just fine. By day I make the cars, and by night I'm making the bars. Lord, if only they could read between the lines.
Messed up. You know, folks, I rode
a freight train
north to Detroit City, and after all these years, I'm still tearing up microphones. But you know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put myself on an eastbound freight and let it ride and go on home to the home folks that's been up. What I want to do all this time. Waiting on me much too long, folks.
Kind of want to go on a little bit.
Hey, we got through with it ahead of time.
I want to go home. Oh, Lord, I want to go home.
Mel Dillon. Mel Dillon. We'll be right back. I swear we'll. Maybe.